This thought was inspired by watching the birds outside my house, of which there are thousands. And there are numerous different species with different characteristics. They look completely different. They're completely different sizes. And it's interesting because a friend also noticed this without my saying a word. It's very tangible here. All these birds coexist together from, the vastest in this area to the tiniest. They move around each other in a reasonably considerate fashion. They behave, there's a bit of argy-bargy sometimes, mostly in the same species, to be honest. The bickering tends to go on in the same species. But they coexist comfortably. They don't have bird wars. But humans, on the other hand, take other creatures very genetically similar to themselves, like the great apes, like chimpanzees, and like other forms of monkey. And we don't coexist, do we? What we do is we lock them up, or we put them somewhere where we're not, or we put ourselves where they're not. We avoid each other. We don't see the similarities between each other. We don't coexist. We can't even coexist peacefully with our own species, let alone another which is comparable. And it makes me think of how incredibly primitive we actually are. We see ourselves from the inside. Of course, inevitably. It's a complete impossibility to step outside ourselves. But if you take a small step back, the tiniest of steps back, and we look at our self-centered assumption that we are God when it comes to this planet and all that lives on it, the destruction that we wreak everywhere, I wonder just how intelligent we are. A lot less than we'd like to imagine.